My name is Miriam Fagan, soon to be Law. I am sassy, sexy, and a little bit of a diva. For my dress, I really want it to be fashionable, and most of all, I want it to look sexy.
I love this one.
With sleeves. Get the sleeves out of your head. I do not want sleeves.
Today I've got with me my mum, and she'd really like to see me in something not too revealing.
Hi, everybody. David Emmanuel. This is Danielle.
Hi, Danielle.
This is huge. Where's the bride? You're Miriam.
I am.
Hi.
Yes.
Who's everybody?
This is my cousin Aisha, my best friend Reese.
This is my best friend Cassandra.
Very chic.
This is my little sister Natalie.
Very cute.
This is my mother-in-law to be.
To be, hello.
And this is my mum.
Very glamorous. Tell me, I want to know everything.
I'm marrying James. James is my brother's best friend. James says that I was the one that made the first move because of the picture messages that I was sending him. I did not send James any sexy pictures, and that is the story that I am sticking with.
Miriam's very clear about wanting to show off her assets. So we're going straight for our most figure-hugging gowns, but making sure we keep the balance between her sassiness and mum's modesty. Right, this is just what the diva ordered. You kind of look like J-Lo a little bit in this.
J-Lo doesn't have on this.
What? I think this could work. As soon as your dress, come out.
Right, let's bring your J-Lo out then.
How'd you get a cracking figure?
So I work out a lot. Come do it with me.
Squat.
I can't squat.
My bum feels weird.
It never ceases to amaze me what brides put themselves through to look perfect in their wedding gown.
There we go.
So I like this bit, how that fits. It outlines my silhouette really nicely.
My mum will love it.
Right, I want to get you out there onto the entourage. Let's go.
Oh my gosh.
Miriam is all about showing off her body. But Mum insists that she also look demure. I need to know immediately what you think.
I really love the way that it fits me and the way that my figure looks in it.
Honey, spin round. Mum, I'm coming to you first. We've got a sleeve. What do you think?
I say you got it. You got it.
The dress with the sleeves was just, ooh, sumptuous. I love the modesty. I'm telling you, that is the dress.
See, I told you.
I'm not sold.
Well, what don't you like?
I'm not keen on the sleeves at all. I think you definitely want to show all of your arms.
Class is what I'm looking for, Miriam, and I think that is it.
That's old school.
I am far from being old school.
Granny-fied, fuddy-duddy, 90s, just no way.
That's class. You ain't got it.
Listen. I put the C in class.
You're very opinionated and you, sir, are very opinionated.
I do know what I'm talking about.
Mum, the sleeves on this occasion is not the one.
I don't like the sleeves and up here, something's not working. I want to feel sexy, I want to feel sassy in my dress, and this dress just isn't giving me that. Yes.
Oh, that's beautiful.
How are you feeling?
I love it. I love the way that it hugged my figure. I love the neckline. It's drama, but it's subtle.
Can you imagine yourself on your wedding day in this gown?
Yep.
Woo! Yeah.
Do you know what?
Yeah?
That ticks all the boxes. I like that. I like the fit. Your bum looks amazing in it. It's, yeah.
Everybody's like obsessed with your bum.
Obsessed!
Mummy, coming to you.
It's nice. That's it.
Really?
It's nice.
My mum saying that this dress is nice is like a kick in the teeth. I don't want to look nice. I want to look amazing.
Tell me what you don't like.
I like it, but it's not hit me.
I am completely confused. I want my mum to love this dress.
It doesn't move me. That dress is not the dress.
It's lovely.
Yeah.
It's back to the dressing room.
Oh.
Hey! Yes!
Tell me how you're feeling.
I love it. It just looks amazing, as in it's got the figure that I like. I absolutely love it.
Can you see yourself on your wedding day wearing this gown?
Yes.
Oh, darling. Oh.
Come on, then, turn.
Wow! quiet and you never quiet.
Oh, that's lovely.
My breath is just absolutely taken. I just imagined her on the day, and that's all I could see was that gorgeousness.
It's just really nice.
Amazing.
Amazing.
I love it.
It's everything that I pictured. It shows off her assets. It's perfect.
Can you shimmy
in
it?
Work it. Work it. Work it. Work it.
So, Danielle, who's the designer, darling, and how much does it cost?
So, the designer is Kenneth Winston. The price? $2,599.
Yeah, that's completely over my budget.
Oh, dear.
I'm not sure if my mum will allow me to go over.
You're the bank. How are we with the price?
For that look, absolutely. Yay!
So, there's only one question I've got to ask you. Are you going to say yes to the dress?